Technology and medicine are coming together to help cancer patients live longer. Tonight, we look at a machine and a pill that work hand in hand to identify and treat a deadly form of skin cancer.
There's technology and science progressing every day, and you have to have all the hope in the world.
Hope has gotten Robby Devin through a cancer diagnosis and 2 years of chemotherapy. Devin has skin cancer that spread to his lung and liver. He's heard the words no patient wants to hear.
You're running out of options. And so
there were no more chemotherapy.
There wasn't anything really that was thought to help me.
Until doctors at the START Center for Cancer Care introduced him to Zelboraf.
It's something that we didn't have just 1 year ago.
Robbie's results say it all. This is a scan of his liver. The picture on the left was taken before he started Zelboraf.
We have several medium to large size tumors.
The scan on the right was taken 4 months later. The dark areas representing cancer are harder to see now.
For example, this lesion we now see over here is probably 50% of the size it was before.
Doctors say that's the power of this little pill. It was approved by the FDA last August for melanoma that spread to other parts of the body, specifically for patients who have a certain mutation called BRAF.
We didn't have any way of picking a specific therapy for a specific patient. Now we can use this new molecular test to identify patients who are more likely to respond to the drug.
The drug and this machine actually work hand in hand. It's the Cobas 480. There's only about a dozen in the entire country.
Oncopath Lab at the START Center was the first to receive the machine in South Texas. Using a tumor sample, DNA can be launched into the Cobas.
It helps doctors determine whether or not a patient has the genetic mutation and whether or not they'd be a good candidate for Zelboraf.
Robby is, and he's excited about what else the future holds.
For all cancer patients, the future looks bright. Sometimes the progress can be slow, but all it takes is one patient to respond to a new drug, and we've got a new drug that may work for patients.
Now, you do not have to be a patient at the START Center to have the genetic test done. Oncopath will help anyone with cancer. Just ask your doctor about it or visit the Oncopath website later tonight for more information. We're going to put up a link at foxsanantonio.com under news links.